good thing you do the leading when they're young. See, because he hits the end of the lead rope, and he has a choice to fight or give to pressure. But because he did it in the stall, he's going to give to the pressure. Teaching the woe command. Good boy. Other side. So much lighter at this young age. Okay, lead rope. Give in. Don't give in. When he relaxes, then I release. Here we go. That's a good boy. All right. Bad you don't really get to see a fight because I've done so much in the stall that there's really no fight. One direction, another direction, and toward me. And backwards, back. Definitely getting a little bit more feisty.